Honorable the teacher and my dear friend, a very great morning to all of you. My name is Radhika. I did in 12th grade. Today I am delivering a short speech on the topic of Firozabad famous. It mentioned the hazardous condition. They were in a very high temperature in the glass bendel industry. They work in very high and light and day. The worker is famous for a glass metal industry. They work in very high temperature. They lost eyesight before the old. There was a blind and lost their eyesight. The powder of the polishing of a glass metal industry. Thank you. Have a nice day.